Astronomy lovers, get ready for another cool reason to look up at the sky.
First Warning meteorologist Brooke Silverang joins us with what we can expect on June 3rd and when is the best time to see the parade of planets.
Six of the eight major planets will appear lined up in the sky on the morning of June 3rd. The planets that we'll be able to see just by looking in the right direction are Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn. And unless you have a really good telescope, it'll be hard to see Uranus and Neptune, which are billions of miles away from Earth. Planetary alignments happen every once in a while when the planets appear on one side of the sun at the same time. So if you plan on scoping out the planets, make sure you find an area with minimal light pollution and look to the east.
In order to view the alignment, you have to get up at least a half hour or 45 minutes before sunrise. You have to have a clear view of the horizon since the sun is rising in the east and setting in the west.
And if you miss this alignment, you'll have another chance to see the planets lined up again as soon as August 28th of this year. Reporting in studio, I'm meteorologist Brooke Silverang.